What's good, guys? If you're looking for cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure I hand over my sponsor. Use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout for the most cheapest, most fastest, most quickest, reliable source on the internet right now. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K22 My Team Video One. Guys, today, we're actually doing a couple things. We're actually going to go over the market. So if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to sub it up, comment down below. We are doing top snipe filters in this video, guys. If you don't know what that is, pretty much we just show you the best snipe filters in the game to help you make lots and lots of MT. So we're gonna look at the market, we're gonna see what happened, what sold, this, that, whatever, and we're gonna see exactly what you should snipe and what are the best snipe filters. And also, if you guys do need MT, make sure to hit me up. I'm buying and selling MT. But anyways, guys, we're gonna go over this. All right, we're gonna go over every aspect of sniping. We're going to go over my favorite snipe filters, guys. There's not a lot of snipe filters as of right now, so don't get discouraged. This video says top snipe filters. There's only like a couple good snipe filters. There's not a lot, so this video shouldn't be too long. All right, let's get into it. All right, Amethyst Flash. This is... Ooh, that's a good way to start. Yeah. All right, so unless he really dropped that much, that was a really good snipe. So I just got him for 9,200. I believe he's... Yeah, he's 15K, so... Right there, guys, on the first freaking refresh, we just got a 5K snipe. That's a big come up. That's a huge come up. So, as you guys can see, this flash filter is pretty good, especially if anything other than Fred VanVleet pops up. So, just remember, Fred VanVleet's price is around 14.9. I just got him for freaking 9,000 MT. So, that's around a 3,000 or 4,000 MT come up after the reduction. This is probably one of your better snipe filters in the game right now. Definitely try it out. Who else we have on this call? We have Kawhi and we have Peja. So, Peja, whatever his name is, all right? So, that's pretty cool, in my opinion. That's really cool. That's a really good start. That's a good come-up. Definitely try out this filter. It's probably one of your better snipe filters in the game. Not going to lie. I really would recommend this snipe filter. Next up, we got the Amethyst filter, guys. This one is really good as well. Pretty close to the Fred VanVleet one, except you're going for more, pretty much everything. Ooh, Callum Murphy was 7K. It's not really a snipe. But as you guys can see, the market did go up a ton from the last 2 days. Like, market went up a ton. This Callum Murphy low-key might be a buy. Amethysts are literally 8,000 MT. That is absolutely insane. Amethysts went up a ton. So, if you want, you can definitely try this filter. I feel like this filter might pop off just because they are this expensive. They're too expensive, in my opinion. When they're too expensive, there's going to be a lot of room to snipe. Like, damn, I thought that was a snipe. This could be a snipe, but I just wouldn't risk it with him. His stats aren't good enough to buy. Let's see. Let's go a little bit higher, see what else is good. Wow, guys. So, this is a lot of room in the Amethyst end. Like, 8,500 has a lot of room to be great. So, if you want, I'm going to put mine at 83. We're just going to continuously refresh. You never know what's going to pop up. Me, personally, I feel like this is your best bet. You can get an Amethyst for like 4K, no questions asked. It's probably one of your better snipe filters other than the Flash. Not sure which one I like more. I feel like this one because there's way more players on it. But the Flash, I feel like, be more consistent. So those two are my top snipe filters. Next up, this filter is super slept on. Not a lot of people talk about it. But this filter right here is going to make you some MT. And it's going to be the Ruby filter. And why is this? Well, it's simple, man. Rubies are kings, guys. Rubies are really, really good this year. You could actually use rubies, and there's just going to be a lot of snipes in the ruby end. And not only that, people don't care about rubies too much. They're like 3 to 4K, right? Ooh, look at that. Oh, look at it. Look at that refresh. Oh, my God. We missed it. Why is the auction so slow? All right, at least I got the car. But you see what I'm saying on that refresh? That that was a big snipe, I think. That was a really big snipe, I think. Hold up. Where is it? Sharif, right? It's Sharif, yeah. That, we just missed that for 1,900. What is this guy going for? Yeah, it's double the price. Let's check out Carr real quick. We got him for 2,400. We're definitely gonna make at least 1,000, so that's good. Austin Carr is 3,800, and I got him for 2,400. So that is an 1,000 MT snipe. The snipes are flying everywhere, man. We're up around 5,000 MT in the first 4 minutes, which is pretty solid. But yeah, definitely Ruby, Amethyst cheapest, Amethyst Flash cheapest. It's gonna make you lots and lots and lots and lots of MT. So definitely try that out. Let's see. So those are my top three snipe filters, guys. I honestly think that's all I'm going to have for the video. I'm going to just make this video called the top three snipe filters. Those are my top three snipe filters as of right now. There's really no other good snipe filters, to be completely honest with you. So that's going to be it for the video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Stay tuned for more. Have a good one. Peace.